So welcome back. It's been quite a few days since the last recording. It got a little bit busy, unfortunately, stuff that I could not film. But I got a bit of time in my hand, got some new passengers here. Some are giggling in the back. I've got our Ute Chief from Nipissing First Nation, Summer Fisher. I got two of her friends, Chantal and Tia, in the back. And we're cruising right now, Sturgeon Falls. I found them chilling at the beach, and we're just driving down the streets here. Summer, any comments?
No, it's always good to be with Chantal.
Okay, Summer without comments is a rare, rare thing. I just would like to make that very clear. But anyhow, we just thought we would do what some of the celebrities do and do some karaoke with Chantal and the cruiser. So we're going to do some karaoke. Their choice of song.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, can you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo, Galileo Figaro. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Shantel's killing it.
Easy go, can you let me go? Kiss me, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Kiss me, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Kiss me, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
Mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
So we're back on our little cruise here, and I have another question for you, Summer.
Yeah.
Putting you on the spot again. How important is it for you to have a First Nation police service that polices your area?
That is, I feel like it's really important because I feel like with the First Nation Police Service, they understand a lot more. And they are better with our community. Like, they build really good, healthy relationships with everyone.
Okay, so our ride here with some of the Nipissing youth and tagalongs has come to an end. So I got one last question, guys. Can you handle it?
Yeah.
Super important question, okay? It should come to you instantaneously, the answer. Who's your favorite APS officer?
Chantal.
How much did we say again?
20. Thanks.
20. Do you have any change, Tia? Okay, thanks, guys.